This election cycle, the Mount Shasta Police Department is reminding you that damaging, defacing, or stealing political signs is a criminal offense. In a Facebook post, Mount Shasta police say they're committed to protecting the rights of all individuals, including the freedom to express differing political opinions through signs and other lawful methods.